And my favorite thing, we're all close known by calling football on the radio, too. She's of Ada. She's from Ada and represented the Fellowship of Christian Athletes. She's the daughter of Ron and Lee Miller. Kennedy's the 5-year-old daughter of Brian and Valerie DeAngelis. She's in kindergarten at Homer. Her favorite food, Kyle is the 6-year-old son of Jeff and Shelly Williams. He's in kindergarten in Atlanta. Favorite food is steak, fried potatoes, and watermelon. And ECU Alumni Association. Alright, right there. Alright, just making sure. Everyone, okay. You guys are real quiet. Jesse, I'm not sure for that guy driving that car in front of you. He's a little shifty looking. Entry number 16 is the Miss Ada Ward, the 2009 Miss Ada Scholarship. His honors include Honor Corps, Top Team Freshman, Peer Mentor of the Year, Tiger Pride Leadership Award, Tiger Ambassador President, President's Honor Roll, and Freshman Success Leader. Carries a put down with the hand. It's the strangest looking Girl Scout I've ever seen. You're walking right under the tail, too. It's a good spot to be. Wait, wait with me, thank you, hands up high, thank you. I didn't mean all the crowd, I meant the girls, but that's good too. Hi girls, having a good time? Yeah. Sigma Tau Gamma. Christina is a junior major in legal studies from Colgate, and the daughter of Charlene Ison. Christina is representing Alpha. You guys know all the judges are over here, right? Scholarship, Dean's Honor Roll, Legal Professionals Association, Alpha Gamma Delta, Alpha Chi Honor Society, and youngest citizens, because an investment in early childhood development is an investment in the future. I don't know that, I'll be honest. Who said Mexico? Japan, you got that one, okay. All I know is it says Jamaica. Now, how many people have ever seen this? Can you see? Joe is a junior major in history. He's from Morrill, Oklahoma, the son of Rick and Karen Jacoby, representing the Honor Students Association. Jennifer is a senior majoring in English. She's from Allen, Oklahoma, representing the Honor Students Association, the daughter of Richard and Tammy Dawkin, for the Baptist Student Union. Nursing Student Association, the daughter of Mark and Sheila Miller. Stephanie's honors include Zeta Tau Alpha Academic Scholarship, Outstanding Greek Scholar, President's Honor Roll, and Tiger Leadership, Stephanie Miller. Break the Broncos. You having fun? Yeah, pretty cool, huh? Katie Conner, the 2009 Stratford Peach Princess. His leadership team and Society of Physics students, ECU Foundation Scholarship, Peer Mentors, and Tiger Ambassadors. Allison is a junior majoring in English. She's from Davis, Oklahoma. The purpose of educational talent search is to motivate, encourage, and assist students to obtain some form of post-secondary education. The educational talent search flow. Sarah is a senior major in business administration marketing from Broken Arrow, Oklahoma, the daughter of Mike and Jack and Sarah. Those bags?
Yes.
Cool. How come you're not throwing them?
We're out.
You're out. History and history from Mounds, Oklahoma, representing Kai Omega. She's the daughter of Bob and Eddie Sons. Awards honors include Port Beak Scholarship, President's Honor Roll, Student Senate President, Alpha Kai Honor Society, Pi Sigma. Are we going back to the future? Is that what we're doing here? Very nice, see? I mean, my age, that was like in Big Ten movie. It's not like in the Superman suit, man. Oklahoma, son of Danny Kathy Long, representing Collage. Whitney is a senior major in speech communication, teacher certification. She's from eight from Tiger Cubs to Tiger graduates. Once a Tiger, always a Tiger. Each graduate's career, notice how the airplane is morphed as it passes through the time warp into a sleek modern jet, symbolizing ECU's journey over the past century. Our roots come from education, and our future is in education. And always remember, once a tiger, always a tiger. To pursue her dreams of becoming a veterinarian. Karen Myers. Representing the Student Association of Family and Consumer Sciences, he's the son of Dana and Kelly Salmon and Kevin and Carrie Hill, Jordan Sanders, and the President of Honor Student Association. Birthday, Rory. Which promote a collective identity and positive self-esteem. Their mission is to promote retention and graduation of minorities at ECU and to provide a forum for discussing issues vital to the well-being of black students on campus. All ECU students, graduate or undergraduate, are welcome to become a member of ABS and coaching staff. Entry number 61. You guys just thought it was in about 3 minutes. That's what I thought. People just thought it said Karen Lloyd. We can fix that. Please make welcome to the Anaheim. Statewide. We also do regular blood drives at ECU. Some upcoming events in November are OBI working with the Girl Scouts to bring in more donors. Having a blood drive at Atlanta High School November 11th. You guys get to sit in the rumble seat. How cool is that? Number 67, you can always count on every year the Oklahoma Trotters. Hey, that's what Anthony is representing by Capital. And I'll tell you what, you and I have to talk. You know, I'm just saying. I didn't get this around here. Some Bronco, you know what? Super Monkey Golf, be there.